He goes to work. He has a home.
I live with my parents, and you know, I'm two steps away from being homeless.
But Eric struggles to put food in his stomach.
I'm still in the same situation as them.
Living paycheck to paycheck.
As far as what's in our pockets, you know, we're pretty much equal.
He refuses to give up.
I'm blessed enough to have an opportunity, but I do have a job.
His message to those in need of hope.
And lack of an opportunity to realize that they can do better.
Hope in hard times. Thursday at 11 on WIS News 10.